random zone? Interesting looking ruin. I wonder what's inside. Frost will make it brittle. Huh. I'll need a code to get inside. Huh. Data says someone carved their code at the top of... Ancient figurine. Looks like it was part of a set. Ruin. One of those shops. Maybe there's another figurine inside. This says a figurine was stolen. Looks like it had a tracking device. And its last known location was an underground parking garage. Huh. Underground ruin. Might be the one from the data point about the stolen figurine. Stalker override's fixed, but I don't actually use it. Stalkers! Place. Now to find the figurine. Those old wrecks might be a good place to start. Dark down here. Better stay alert. I'm gonna call the spores if I shoot that. Fuck off. keep looking. Looks like this is the last floor. Hopefully the figurine's still down here. Found it. One more figurine for the collection? Sounds like more machines. Not good. Another area of the park. He might be around here. Wonder where this leads.
You take a look. I'll wait here and keep an eye out.
One more figurine for the collection? Shops. Maybe there's another figurine inside. Damage looks recent. I should take a closer look, starting with that fanghorn. It was crushed. Probably when this wall came down. What was it doing here? My focus might help. Shellwalker crate. This fanghorn wasn't working alone. If the fanghorn found anything worth salvaging, the shellwalker would have hauled it away. Might be able to pick up its tracks. Ah, there. Shellwalker scuttled away. One of these shellwalkers must have been from the shop. Oh, looks like it's got some friends, too. It'll be easier to search the area if I clear them out. That looks like another one of those figurines by that crate. I just have to get to this data, there might be a figurine in those mansions to the northeast. The top of a hill. figurine here if this is the mansion mentioned today. Time to go out. Another figurine? I think I have the whole set now. I might be able to answer all the questions at those consoles in the park.
Digits. Your next question is, during the portal pandemonium, how many portals were torn open? Ding, ding, ding! You did it!
Huh. A dinosaur hologram appeared. So what happens if I get all five?
How many pre-recorded messages came with the limited edition Talk to Me, Reggie? That's correct! Jane would be proud of you.
Another hologram for the statue.
Welcome back to Dino Digits. The next question is, how many raptors does Trevor claim he escaped from in the Siege of Pangaea? Correct! Ready? Here's our next question. What was the portal code to reach Pangaea in the original Pangaea Holo? Wrong! Ha ha! Just kidding! You aced it! Well done! Alright, superfans! The next question is, in the first Pangaea, Jane's ID can be seen on her first day at Port Tech. What is her ID number? Congratulations! You've won Dino Digits! You will receive a... Oh, what's that? A special transmission from beyond the portal? Well, I'll leave you to it. Thanks for playing. This is Craig T. Young, signing off.
You did it! I can't talk long, but I had to get this transmission to you. I might be a portal-hopping, commando-conquering dinosaur hunter, but you're the real multiverse master for tracking down all these prehistoric predators. Aw, crap. Trevor's got Queen Rex after him again. Gotta get back to the hunt. See you in Pangaea. Jane out.